Hey everyone, and welcome back to another video. We are back at Walmart looking for some clearance deals, so I hope you guys are doing super well. Today is Wednesday and we're gonna walk here in Capole to see what we can find. They have more chairs on clearance for $10. These are the beach ones. It says face down backpack beach lounger, and this is how you can use it. You can even use it like a backpack so you can carry it. And then that's one of them for $10. These are all up to like $32 for these. Now this other pattern, they have it for $15. And these were regular price, $49.32 for these. These are the brand mainstays. So the ones that I'm showing you are all mainstays. They also have it in blue. Let me just show you the blue one. That one. These are other items to look for. They do have the Asset Home or iHome vanity speaker, Bluetooth, and also have this one, Advanced Plasma Technology for $47, and this is now $39. And these were regular price, I think like $50 each. And this one was $60 down to $47. That's how it looks. That was $66 actually, so not a bad deal. And then I'm gonna give you the other one, which is the iHome speaker one. The other one for the iHome speaker Bluetooth mirror. Even these are on clearance. I saw them for $10 in another location, but these are regular price, $34.47. So keep an eye on these because they can go even lower. These are for the bikes. Even for the tools, it says this one holds up to 15, and then it's $14.78 down to $8.50, same brand. More things to look for. They have these right here. Rubbermaid is the brand for $26. And here is the UPC for that one. Let me see, where's the UPC? I always have a hard time finding the UPCs for these big boxes. Let's see. Oh, right here, on the side. Okay, it says ideal for anything that has to do with detergent, like any cleaning supplies. And those are regular price, $43.98. Even these right here, the garage organizers, are down to $27. And this is the brand you have to be looking for. It says five piece from $45.83. Found some flooring on clearance for $10. These are regular price $22. You only have this style right there. I have two left in this location. Found this one as well. It's the Ultimate Griddle Kit, and this is only $25. $25 for this one, and it comes with this. Let me just show you what it comes with. Regular price is $44, I believe. $44. So it comes with this two spatulas. There you go. And that's the brand. I've never seen that brand before, but let me know if you guys have bought this kind of brand. Look at these deals for the jewelry in the store. They have those for $15. That was regular price $58. It comes with a necklace and a ring. That is super cute. Oh, it also comes with earrings, my bad. Earrings, the necklace, and the ring. Now that one is $51, was $68. Comes with two necklaces. That one is $65 from $88, and they have some on the back. I'm not sure how much is that one on the back, but it was $30. I think it looks like $11 or $17 for that one, just like the one in the front. That was $51 before. And then we have these small ones for $17. And then bottom ones, I think they're a little bit more pricier. I think they are. Yes, they are, but those are really good deals. Should have missed out on this one, especially that one for $15. That's a really good deal for that. Some watches for $29, was $39. And then these right here for $27. These are all the price, $48 for each. Let me see what else do they have back down here. And that one is $35.34, but it might be cheaper than that. I think that's all they have. I don't think they have anything else. Oh, look, they have some over here too. $18 from $30, $13, $45. That one is $76 from $129. You have something here for $21 down there, the little earrings. $17 for the little necklace. Definitely check on the jewelry section if you guys are looking for any of these items. But also keep in mind that every store and location have different prices too, so it might be even cheaper in your stores. The last time I was here, I showed you some of these shoes that were going on clearance, but this one was set here, so this is actually $4 right now. And it's the 8.5, actually this is my size, so not bad for $4. They're so cute. And they also have these other sandals for women, so these are the ones that were $13. Now they're only $7. Let me just show you how it looks. Let me just put in the shopping cart. Let me just uncover them so you can see them. This is how it looks. Has gold buckles. These are pretty cute. And these are going to be $7. I'm not sure what's the price for these, the regular price. And since they were marked to $13, so it might be more than that, maybe like $20 for these. And if you missed the video from yesterday, go ahead and check it out because I did mention that some of these Easy Ups are going as low as $27 from $34.47. And it's like this box right here. Let me zoom out. It's like the little pony box, and I think it was only for the size 3 and 14. I'm not really sure, so go check out the video from yesterday. I actually give you guys some barcodes as well. Now in the baby section, they do have these little finger puppets for $2.50. These are regular price $4.97. Another thing that I saw here that they also have on clearance is these for $4.50. And this is the blast off rocket sprinkler. This is the second location I see on clearance. What a great deal for this one, only $5. This is regular price almost $22. And this is the barcode for this, and I think I showed you guys before that one, but that's a really good deal. And then these right here, Mommy Bliss, instead of $13.50, it's actually $6. I already scanned them, and so this is the UPC for it. I did scan it with the Walmart app, so from $22.98. That charging station is also on clearance for $9.50. Regular price is $19.88, and it's for the PlayStation. Some games are also going on clearance. If you guys do end up seeing any of these, they have the NBA one, also the MLB, and XVX MLB for $9, and this one is $8. I think Ghostbusters, it is $10 for this one. They do have it here outside, so I'm just gonna give you the UPC for this one. That's the Ghostbusters. So I'm not sure those are also, yeah, $10, but I'm not sure that's a clearance deal there. Let me see what else was 10. Evil Dead was 10 from 1998.